Hi fams, thanks a lot for watching this video. Oh, it's been a long time that I share my polling result video. So, this time I wanna spend my lapis on Mogul Premium Vision card. Well, let's warming up first. Before I start to pull on Mogul Premium Vision card, here is my warming up gacha. Oh yeah! Here we go. New unit, please. Oh, I got two NV crystal here. New Guardian Tidus. He is a premium unit. Oh man, all unit Onion Knight. It's okay. And let's do 11 NV unit. This is my second warming up. This one 11 NV guaranteed. I hope I can pull some NV plus unit from this ticket. Here we go. Oh, Beach Boy Shinju. Beach Boy Shinju. Oh, Summoner Radia. Oh man, all unit. Too many old unit, guys. Rich. Triumphant General Celos. General. Bewitching Warrior is. I think I only have her EX1. Maeve. Dark Reign. Premium unit but old. Oh nice. Dragon Lord Rush. Yep, I can EX1 him because yesterday I pulled him from Ed's banner. Oh, Berserker Riku. Oh, Legendary Guardian Auron. Ah! Failed to pull NV plus. Well, it's okay. This is just a warming up gacha. And what's next? This one, I have 85 NV guaranteed EX summon B ticket. Should I put here? No, I will keep those tickets. And let's pull on Mogul Premium Vision card. I need one more copy to EX3 Fundamental Force. All right, here we go, guys. So spending, let me count first. 25,000 lapis for 12 Envy crystal, guys. Here we go. Let's see, guys. So on the second step, we have 2 Envy crystal. All right. Oh, 3 Envy crystal, Blade of Vengeance Ibarra, new unit in JP. Oh yeah, Hio and Pantera Ultimus, not bad. Bewitching Black Mag Lulu, at least one on banner unit. Okay, let's go to the third step with 2 Envy guaranteed crystal. Here we go. Beats Boy Shinju again? Oh. Oh, Dynast King Saiyan Asa. Oh, wow. Uh-oh. Yep. And now the fourth step with 3 Envy crystal. Here we go, guys. Envy crystal. I think Outlandu is this. Outlandu is my first copy. Never pulled him before. Yeah, new one. Vina the Return. Oh, Steel of Banner. Where is Fundamental Force, or at least Aetna? Alright. No fundamental force and Ethna. Come on, come on. NV plus, NV plus. Ow. Oh, 4 crystal. Let's see, guys. Hopefully, I can pull fundamental. Oh, 2 King Noctis. Not bad. Oh man. Yeah, nice. Finally I can EX3 him, guys. Oh wow. Awesome. Seems like a guaranteed entry crystal has to low red. Okay, last step with 2 envy crystal only, and let's see Ethna or fundamental force. No, Ethna or Sean. Oh, Blades of Black Flame Regan. Oh, Bewitching Warrior is again. Alright. Okay, guys. So I only pull Bewitching Black Mage Lulu and fundamental force. Failed to pull Ethna or an Eon Sean. I think that's all, guys. Thanks a lot for watching this video. I wish you good luck on your pulling result. Have a nice day. See ya, guys.